daughter. And it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war.
As a father, ich glaube, das Bild.
A better world for the future generation. As a soldier, I know that is my duty. Metal Gear Ray is amphibious. Unlike the Army's Rex, it can cruise deep underwater, move in undetected and make its landing on any shoreline. You must be tense. Let's do a little stretching, shall we?
Dehnungsübungen.
Left. Front. Up. Right. Down. Front. Left. Down. Let's continue.
Mein Gott.
It's onboard joint tactical information distribution system. Identifies targets with unerring accuracy and takes them out with massive firepower. It is the ultimate weapon, and it is yours to guard. I'd like you all to think about what that means. This new model of Metal Gear is codenamed Ray, after the great Manta Ray. Our Ray has a sting that nature never gave the Manta. With this latest Metal Gear, we can rule the sea and land as we never have before.
Komm ich hier vorbei? Ich weiß es einfach nicht. Komm ich hier jetzt rechts vorbei? Ich weiß es nicht.
Surrendered his presidency in the aftermath of Shadow.
Verdammt! Ich hasse diese Stelle so dermaßen. Ich hasse sie. Ich
benutze
mal das Ding wieder. Das hat mich letztes Mal auch schon sehr weit gebracht. Das ist ja fürchterlich, ey.
Ah. Ah, forget about it.
Rührt euch. Das ist ja geil.
To move on. I have a daughter. It is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world for future generations. As a soldier, I know that is my duty. Metal Gear Ray is amphibious. Unlike the Army's Rex, it can cruise deep underwater, move in undetected and make its landing on any shoreline.
Ob ich überhaupt versuche, da vorbeizulaufen.
You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses incident during the Sears administration. The current state of nuclear proliferation is a direct result of that event.
Gear.
Metal Gear Ray. Okay.
Its onboard joint tactical information distribution system identifies targets with unerring accuracy and takes them out with massive firepower. It is the ultimate weapon. It is yours to go.
Muss ich jetzt hier lang? Ich weiß
nicht. Our Ray has a sting that nature never gave the magic. With this latest Metal Gear, we can rule the sea and land as we never have before. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation.
Good.
Oh, das war jetzt das Marinenlogo.
George Sears surrendered his presidency in the aftermath of Shadow Moses. The official reason given did not, of course, include the development of Metal Gear Rex and next-generation nuclear warheads. But even you will have heard rumors that he was forced to resign after the failed cover-up costed his influence in the political community.
The Metal Gear
Rex development on Shadow Moses was supposedly
the first preparatory measure. Ich weiß es echt nicht. Ich werde es wahrscheinlich versauen jetzt.
Possibility of reduced nuclear defense capability. NMD technology leaked to other nations would make that contingency likely. But if this theory is correct, it means that there was a calculated intent to cash in on this opportunity
by
specific interests within the military industrial complex. We are
front right, front left, hat gesagt.
Here today to flush out and rid
our country of these
corrupting forces. That is our mission.
So, jetzt versuch's mal
bear hier. That in mind.
Good.
Ich glaube, wenn sagt gut, dann zählt es.
We have intelligence that there are anti-Metal Gear terrorists planning to target the ship. Intruder to the left! Intruder in the back! Intruder to the right! Intruder in the back! Should that actually happen, I expect you to be prepared. We cannot and will not give up Ray. Stay on your guard at all times.
Move
on. The proliferation and development of Metal Gear technology are about to render agreements like the NPT and START obsolete. There are also forces at work trying to exploit this disturbing trend to further their own power and influence.
Good.
The human race is about to slide back into the
endless arms race of that land. Oracon, was war denn das? Vorne links, vorne rechts, ich glaube von vorne auch nochmal, ne? Aber wie krieg ich denn das hin?
Okay, we're finally there. So, this is the new Metal Gear.
Yep, and we're gonna show the whole world its baby pictures. Get the prototype on camera. We need four images. One from the front right, the front, and the front left, and a close-up of the Marines marking on the prototype. Once you have the photos, use the workstation in the southeast end of the area to transmit them over to me. Send me something I can use.
Last century, and we cannot afford to play that Russian roulette again. The Metal Gear Ray you see is here to prevent that possibility. The brain drain of nuclear specialists and the black market trade in weapons-grade plutonium has been fueling a cottage industry in nuclear weapons.
Komm ich da jetzt rüber?
Once lived in the shadow of the Doomsday machine, this Metal Gear Ray can bring other Metal Gears under control and ensure that we never know
keine Zeit mehr. Komme ich auch hier rüber? Ich weiß
einfach nicht.
Müsste ich eigentlich, oder?
Final form, Ray will be unmanned, driven by tele-existence and an autonomous control system.
War das jetzt hier in dem südöstlichen Raum oder?
The importance of next generation technology such as C4ISR,
ganz am Anfang
has been discussed time and again.
Wie wenig Zeit ich noch? Oh, ich hoffe, das zählt jetzt, ey.
Marine Corps will lead the way for a new age of military tactics. The National Missile Defense Program.
Ist das der Computer?
Was initiated in the end of the 20th.
Ich weiß nicht.
Projected to completion in 2005. However.
Ah, Dreiecks-Action-Button. Komm schon, komm schon. Was fehlt denn noch? Ich hab nur 6 Sekunden Zeit. Ach du Scheiße. Complete.
So, any codec moments from you, Snake? The first image is... This is great! The Marine's lettering shows up really well. Next up is... Okay, that's good. The shot from the right is in the bag. Okay, last one's coming up. You're a pretty good photographer. We can definitely use this left shot.
We, the Marines, will lead the charge into a new world order with Metal Gear Ray. That is all. Dismissed.
Ich hab's verkackt, oder?
Excellent speech, my friend.
Who the?
Gift of the silver tongue. They say it's the mark of a good officer. And of a liar. Americans are too in love with the sound of their own voice to speak the truth.
Identify yourself.
I am Shalashaska, also called Revolver Ocelot.
What do you want?
This machine will be quite useful.
What are you planning to do? Steal this thing?
Steal? No, no, I'm taking it back. Nobody move. Understood?
Hmm.
This ship now carries enough Simtex on its key structural points to blow it out of the water at the touch of this button. That's right. No one has to die needlessly. We're almost at the target. Get a move on.
What do you intend to do with Ray? Sell it on the streets?
I was raised in Snezinsk, formerly known as Chelyabinsk 70, the nuclear research outpost.
What are you talking about?
After the Cold War ended, my home was bought out by the Americans.
Is there a point to this sad story?
Not you would understand. Land, friends, dignity, all sold to the highest bidder, the United States of America. Even the technology that gave birth to these weapons is Russian, developed by us.
What do you intend to do?
Russia will rise again. And Ray is the key.
I regret to inform you that I have no intention of selling Metal Gear. As I said, I came to take it back. Yes, returned to the Patriots.
The Lale Lule Lo. How's that possible?
Ocelot, you! Have you sold us out?
I was never in your employ, Golukovich.
Are you still in league with Solidus?
No hard feelings, Colonel. Mother Russia can rot for all I care.
Since when, Ocelot? When did you turn?
I'm glad you noticed, comrade. I abandoned her during the Cold War. Metal Gear only has room for one! Golukovich, you and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
Sergei, looks like you were long overdue for retirement.
Traitor, stop! Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now. This ship is still in the lower New York Harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
Thank you. It's been a while, brother.
Who are you?
You know who I am.
Liquid?
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake? You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, brother. No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dive program.
Ouch!
Get out of my mind, Liquid! Price of physical prodigy. Few more years and you'll be another dead clone of the old man. Our raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies. But I live on through this arm!
Liquid's arm.
Oder rennen.
problems. Proceeding as planned, sir. Disgust. Yes, I have photographic evidence of Snake on the scene. The cipher was most useful. I look forward to tomorrow morning's news flash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on indefinite hold. Yes, of course, Mr. President.